seek the
Why are they are they hanging out with each other? Oh, do you see the firekeeper? She's like, so that's a hand, huh? Whose hand is that? And then she's just ignoring her. She's like, oh, okay. I feel bad for the Dark Souls 2 firekeeper. She's so sweet. Wow, look at the bravery on this man. Oh, look at the ground floor. No lever to lower the things. Look at that. Oh, shit. It looks so dangerous down there. Let's just see what type of shit we get into down here. Okay. I guess I... Oh my god, it hit me in the head. What you gonna do? You ain't gonna do shit. Give me that. Give me that shit. Protective chime. They're afraid of me. Oh my god, that hit me in the leg. I freaking tanked it like a beast, though. Let's go in here and fight, yeah? Okay, I gotta make a run for it here. Look at that perfect concentration! And I stuck the landing. Oh my god, he died. That poor turtle was boiled alive. Move with me! Wait, where's the ladder? I probably shouldn't have done that. Okay, I can see how the turtle was burned alive. This guy is gonna be annoying as hell. I don't know if he's gonna be more annoying than the Ascended version, where he had invisible shit all over the room. Oh my god, he's fast. Oh, damn it. Uh-oh. Oh. Does lava stink? Because I feel like this lava would stink. No, I don't smell anything. Wait, can I not go? What the hell? Why is there just a fog wall there? Oops. How are those still hitting me, but I'm dodging them? Well, I'll take the time to heal since I missed so hard. I'm gonna cut your fucking veins. That was close. I love his nails, you know? Cookie the dog sometimes looks like him when she wakes up from like a, you know, like a nightmare or something. Sometimes she looks like this. Don't you... How am I... Never mind. I wish you could cut his horn off. That'd be cool. Got him. Man, that sound is... It sounds like a 9-car pileup. That was absolutely first try. The first one did not count. I asked a question. I said, does lava stink? And I jumped in to check. I was just being a scientist of myself. All right, we beat that side. What do I do now? Jump down the hole? How does that go so wrong? Yeah, we need to get naked. God. Rings too, huh? Okay, now. Yeah, maybe I just buy the cat. How much is a cat ring? Can I get a discount if I pet you? Okay, well now we have the cat ring. That was a lot more health that I lost than I thought. No, we're good. Wait, can I keep going? Oh, what is this? Wait, what's here first? There's a new path. Let me grab this. Is this taking me to the gutter? What the heck? Oh, I was supposed to walk the plank here. Gotcha. Nope. Ring of the Evil Eye. I'm not afraid of anything. Can't run from me! Wait, what? What? The item? It fell through the bridge? Hello there, young man. Do you live here? Oh shit, we're about to head into the gutter, aren't we? Bonfire is down there. How did I almost... Is that a fucking godsend bonfire? Nice, beautiful. Oh, was this always there? No, it wasn't. Was it? What was that noise? Oh. You've broke the jar, you idiot. That's your punishment. There's so many young hollows down here. I wonder if they come down here to look for talent, you know? Like if one of them could be a movie star. Papa John's better than Pizza Hut? Yeah, absolutely. Oh. That was really close. Whoa, that's a lot of them. Imagine the monarch coming down just to get slain by little hollows with broken straight swords and small underwears. The young hollow died to even younger hollows. And just like that, we have made it past the gulch. Well, I think we're approaching the gulch, the black gulch. But we made it past that other hellhole. Without a gravity death. Somewhere in between this stream, we entered a wormhole. Worms! Sir, can you allow me to go through, please? The woodland child. Fucking hurry up! Oh my god, fuck you. The woodland child? Stop it! How does he know exactly when my inputs are gonna happen? Because he's a goddamn machine! Unloved. Uncared for. And untouched. The damn woodland child. You're very good at it. Oh, never mind. You suck. Alright, how- holy shit. Oh my god, he is fucking fast. I could not react to that. Doesn't matter the quality of your videos or content, there are videos of girls playing with dolls have 300 million views. Yes, that is 100% true. When you think, aw man, I don't get a lot of views. I wish I had views like PewDiePie. Let me tell you that like 3 years ago, there was like a 12-year-old boy who had literally the most YouTube views for the year. Just some 12-year-old kid making videos about toys. No matter who it is, even if it's the most subscribed person on YouTube, it does not compare to the views that some stupid ass videos get. Are you okay? How do you still like do damage on me? Yucky. What? I'm not a statue. Right into the fire. There go my eyebrows. For being like a weird monster made of people, his hands are surprisingly well made. Like he could pass off as a hand model. And I think he'd get work. Fuck. That is literally impossible to dodge, like the two hits. Because you dodge the first hand, the second one comes out so fast as it, like, you don't recover fast enough to possibly ever dodge the second hit. When do you do explosion? I literally walked into the fucking fire like a stupid ass. Ah. He's so fast. The fucking people on his feet should not move that fast. Oh. Okay, now I'm doing more damage. Fuck. Thought I fucking hit. I tried dodging that. Impossible. I walked into the fire again. I think I'm doing less damage on his left side now. I think I literally need to go the other way now. That boss was real tough. By the way, I did also download the newest update, and I think the things are faster in the newest update. What do I think about milk? It's good on cereal, and extra good if it comes from a gamer girl. Wink, check out my store where I sell it. What sound does his head make when it hits the wall? I can only hear his hands. He's a pussy. He doesn't go all the way. Like, you know, he's faking it. Because he hits harder with his hands, and then he goes, you know, slowly with his head. What a pussy. You fucking go all in. You smash your goddamn skull on the wall. You coward. See, there he is. Look at the faker. He's out now. Yeah. I totally was faking it. This katana kind of sucks. Actually, I mean, it's probably alright. I guess everything does have new game plus health, so. Okay, don't petrify me. Where's the one with the mohawk? Is he here yet? They all kind of have mohawks. But there's one that has King Mohawk. It's not this one, is it? How many rats must I slay before you come and stop me, you coward? Ah, there you are. See that one? He's got a way hairier mohawk. Oh my god. Oh no. I was too busy looking at their mohawks. I really did not expect them to do that much damage. Don't fucking petrify me. Where is he? Oh, there he is. He's like in the middle of all of them though. I hit the wrong rat. There you go. Oh, hell no. Hell no, you're not getting away. Uh-uh. Nope, not you. Not you. Hey, I just killed your ugly rat friend. I'm not even gonna talk to him. Wait a minute, this just brings me down here. Oh. Why did I think I needed to go down here? One single rat tail. Gross. All right, now we gotta get to the Shaded Woods. Oh shit, do I have a thing for you? Oh boy.
Dot Chase the bro hits me when no one is looking, and I'm too scared of him to tell anyone.
Shit happens, you know? Oh, here comes their fucking cousin. The fly frog. So, you weren't afraid of that? She literally just stood there like, yeah, this happens every day. This is normal. What ring do we get here? Clarinthia ring? Clarinthia ring. I don't remember the path to this area, but I remember that you get a Clarinthia ring. Are you fucking kidding me? I ended up back. Back in the same spawn. Great. How does that happen again? Do I ever rage playing Souls? Nah, man. I've literally never gotten angry playing Dark Souls, huh, chat? Nobody has ever seen me get angry. I don't get angry in video games in general, yeah? Destroy those curse machines. Ha, you idiot. Even the NPCs don't know how to deal with the clunkiness of this game. Oh, this guy is here. Is it me or do the pots sound kind of hot? No, just me? Okay, never mind then. Am I freeing the bird girl? The bird woman? I will, yeah. But first I gotta kill the scorpion woman. Well, first I wanna kill the scorpion woman. She's got kind of this emo thing going, you know? Couple hits. She definitely is faster. Can I cut those things off, the stingers? I can cut them off, right? There's no way I'll be able to. Can I make you drop this tree? There you go. Goddamn flame butterfly. I'm not about to die for this fucking flame butterfly, am I? Yeah, there's a secret, a secret kill for the boss, like when she goes underground and she comes up. If you manage to get her just right, you can ride her and you can tame her and she'll be your waifu from now on. But that was in the pre-patch version of Scholar of the First Sin. That was in the original Dark Souls. But they removed it for some reason. It sounds so weird how I hit her. Just the noise it makes. Got her. Najka. And that there is a scorpion woman. A real scorpion woman. Yeah, she can teach women a thing or two about how to get a man. Number one, her hair is blue. Number two, scorpion body. Number three, keep your stinger clean.